his many rock arts, petroglyphs, everywhere in Ladakh, mostly along the Indus River and also along the Shayok River in Nubra Valley. So right now I'm standing at a petroglyph site in Rongjuk village in Nubra Valley. Rongjuk was a very important halting place for the traders coming from different regions, from Khardongla, Digarla, and also from Central Asia across the Saserla. So before starting their journey towards Khardongla, they used to spend a night here in Rongjuk village. And also before crossing or before climbing Digarla, they used to spend night here. And the same thing is while coming back also, after crossing Khardongla, then they come down to Rongjuk and they spend night here. And same thing is from Digarla. So this used to be a very important halting place or very important place for them to spend a night and rest here. And we still have some burial grounds of Yarkandis known as Hore Romkang, which means some of the traders from Central Asia, the Yarkandis, they died here in Rongjuk. And unfortunately, Rongjuk village was totally washed away by floods in 2006 and then again in 2010. So now many villagers have moved to other cities and villages. So very few people are living here right now. But this village has been a very important center or halting place for the traders. So this area has some beautiful like big boulders, and we have some more over there. And this is a very important part of Ladakhi heritage. These are the sources for the earliest tribal movement in the region. So I appeal people of Ladakh not to damage these boulders, not to damage the stones and rocks which has petroglyphs or rock arts. So these are precious, these are very important source of study of earliest period of Ladakh. So I request all the people of Ladakh to preserve them for the future generation and also for the researchers and historians.